Hi, I'm Fire Captain Lou Vito with Durango Fire and Rescue. This time of year, our kids are back in school and the roads are getting crowded. While most young people are careful and follow safe road rules, sometimes they get a bit overexcited and can be unpredictable. It's good to stay off the cell phone and keep a sharp eye out for kids who might be more excited than careful. So let's all be extra careful, especially around schools, bike paths, and crosswalks. Please walk, ride, and drive safely.